At Sarah Kuda, retweet from the Real Dvorak. The critics are calling that movie the movie of a generation, and it's 95% bullshit. Yeah, I guess so, huh? This generation, bullshit, hope and change. That's how you got to pay for your health care. Anyway, that's Cabrini Green behind me. And it was just too much to actually put in a full tweet. Yes, 95% bullshit for this generation.